Now, shocking news from Uttar Pradesh, where a girl and her family allegedly attempted suicide outside Chief Minister's residence. Her family alleges that the woman was raped by a BJP MLA and his accomplices, and no case was registered despite her approaching the cops. The police, meanwhile, say that two cases were registered on the 3rd of April, one against the MLA and one against the family of the girl.
हमारे साथ ये हुआ था, पापा हमारे दिल्ली से दादी अम्मा की दवाई लेके आ रहे थे और अतुल सिंह के मतलब वो मनोज ऊपर से आके हम लोग ने दरवाजा बंद कर लिया तो अटरिया बांध के दरवाजा खोल दी ने और हमें पापा का घसीटते हुए मारते हुए ले गए। जब हम लोग बचाते रहे तो वो लोग हमारे साथ छेड़खानी करने लगे। तो हम बताते हुए हमें सारा मार रही है जहाँ जहाँ हमारे साथ छेड़खानी उन्होंने की है और हमारे पापा के खून को गिर रहा था। वो अरुण सिंह से हम हाथ जोड़ के माफी मांग रहे थे।
Alok Pandey now joins me for more on this. Alok, shocking news there. Has there been any action against the MLA from the police or the party so far?
Well, Rohit, the action will come once there is an investigation into the case. The police at the moment is saying that they have transferred the case to Lucknow and that they are investigating this now. According to the lady, she is a minor, I believe, and she says that she and her family were being harassed by Kuldeep Singh Sengar. He's a BJP MLA from Unnao. Unnao is about 50 to 60 kilometers from state capital Lucknow. And that in last year in June, she alleges that she was sexually assaulted by this MLA and one of his brothers. Now, she says that she and her family have been threatened even after they managed to file an FIR, which was just only this month is what she says. And she is now demanding legal action against the MLA. The MLA also has spoken, perhaps we should play out his soundbite also. He has said that, look, I'm being framed, that this is all a pre-planned incident and this was something to do with their family and there's a dispute with that and they are trying to bring me into this entire issue, is what the MLA is saying. Kuldeep Singh Sengar is now an MLA with the BJP, but he has been switching parties in the last few years. He was at one time with the Bahujan Samaj Party, he was also with the Samajwadi Party, now he's with the Bharatiya Janata Party. He carries the image of being a strong man in his area. That's something that he does, you know, now. And there have been complaints against him in the past also of misbehavior, not this kind of misbehavior, but misbehavior and aggressive behavior towards government authorities. But this is something that the police are saying that they will investigate seriously. The woman, thankfully, is unhurt, and so is her family, but they have been given protection and asked to go back to their village in Unnao, and action has been promised. But he's a sitting party MLA, so the challenge for the government will be to investigate this in an unbiased manner and take action if necessary.
All right, Alok Pandey, thanks very much for joining us with those details.